Before going through each additional step after curing, let me explain about the color. Here is an example of checking the color of your printed object. First, you see the object pretty white as a bleach color, but once you look on a white background, the color does not appear as good as before. So what I do is checking the object always on my hand to kind of simulate the gum in a patient's mouth. Now on the left, it is a crown cure with autoflash, and on the right, a crown cure with the LED curing unit. Let's compare both on a white surface plus on my hands to see the difference. The right one is definitely yellow, but don't worry, I will give you now the next step to end up with good results. If you have in your lab or clinic an autoclave, I would highly recommend it. For those who don't have an autoclave in house, place the crown into boiling water for at least 2 minutes. For the autoclave, place the crown into it and start the program at 134 degrees for 5 minutes. Now you can already see the yellowish isn't that obvious anymore. But to improve even more, use a handheld Lightcure for 2 minutes 20 seconds in high power. So now let's do the second round. And here we are with the pretty close same and final results. In these three pictures, you can see the three stages and the impact of those two additional steps. These additional steps are very important to follow to ensure a shade as close as expected.